Dear students, welcome back. During these classes, we are learning some techniques to solve fluid dynamics problems. And after this, we have the number of the problems depending on situation, given situation. So here it is. If you look at the water from a tap, emerges vertically down with an initial speed of 1 meter per second. The cross section of the tap opening is traced for -4 meter square. Assume that the pressure is constant throughout the stream of the water and the flow is steady. This is the basic condition we apply. What will be the cross-sectional area of the stream 0.15 meter below the tap? So this is the question, and if you look at, this is basically VI, the velocity is 1 meter per second. Here it is. Then area at that time, area of cross-section is 10^-4, this one. G value is 9.8, height is 1.15 meters. So what you are asked? You are asked to calculate the area of cross section of the stream, which is at an height of 0.15 below the tap. So you are asked to calculate area of cross section. So here is the formula: 2As is equal to Vf square minus Vi square. If you look at then free fall, this is the shape of the type, the state of the equation of motion. 2gh is equal to vf square minus v2 square minus v1 square, and v2 is equal to 2gh plus v1 square. So v2 is this one. Calculate v2 by putting the values, you are getting 2 meter per second. And why you have calculated? Because you need to calculate the speed at the other outlet. And due to this reason, you will apply equation of continuity and then you will be able to calculate area of cross section. You need to know the values of V1 and V2, the speed at one end and the speed at the other end. If you have both the speeds, then it will be more easier for if you have A1 and if you have V1, and V2, and similarly one of them area of cross section is given, then you can calculate the other one. Otherwise, if you don't have the speed value, then it will be impossible for you to calculate otherwise. So here it is, area of cross section. You are using this formula, and after putting values, you are getting 0.5 multiplied 10^-4 meter square, and here it is A2, that is equal to 5 multiplied 10^-5 meter square. So this is the value of area of cross section. If you look at, it's the easiest type of the problem. First of all, you have to draw, you have to write down the given data. Then it will be more easier for you to decide which step you have to follow. If you look at speeds is are given, area of cross section is given, height is given. Then what you need to calculate, you are asked to calculate A2, which formula will be used. So equation of continuity, this formula is used. So what is required then? What is the deficiency? Which value is not here? First you need to calculate, that is V2. And by using these conditions, you have calculated V2. And after putting the values of V2 in the formula, you have calculated area of cross section. So this was problem. I thank you very much for your patience.